Hey everybody, it's 30th of December 2017. It's New Year's Eve and I'm actually just about to get ready to go to a friend's place to celebrate New Year's Eve. It's the first time I've celebrated New Year's Eve in about, I say over 15 years, but it's probably about 18 years. I've always avoided going out to celebrate, going, you know, I get invited to barbecues or not barbecues, well, barbecues as well, parties and things like that, but I never go. I always come up with excuses why I can't make it. And I'm so bad that sometimes I just say yes to shut them up and leave me alone, and I just don't turn up. I'm terrible. But you know, 18 years later, a good friend of mine, asked me to come to his Christmas party. And, well, I was honest with him. I said, yes, I was coming. I was coming. I had every intention of going to his Christmas party, but I didn't go because just had some issues that I couldn't make it and I wasn't in the mood. And that's the honest truth. And then he asked me, a few days later after, I mean, I told him, actually, I think a week before. Yeah, I told him a week before that I wasn't able to make it. But then he asked me if I wanted to come to his New Year's Eve party. So I said, yeah. And today's the day. And I thought I'd probably vlog about it because it's the first time in 18 years. So I find it awkward, you know, telling people Happy New Year, Happy New Year, Happy New Year, because I don't like Happy New Years. It's a big deal. Like, and I think that's probably the thing about me is I don't take New Year's Eve seriously, and I still don't, even to this very second, I don't take it seriously at all. But I'm going to mingle with everybody else and celebrate what they want to celebrate. Never mind what my dilemma is or my issues or my opinions are. I put that aside. Yes. And I bought a new dress, which you were so. And so, and this is my look. This is, you know, I don't really wear makeup. I just put lashes on. I don't put any makeup on. No lipstick, no foundation, nothing at all. I don't put products in my hair. I just straighten it. And what else? I've brought... Wait, I'll tell you what I brought. Actually, I haven't bought it. It's already, I already had it. So I had this Midori, which I'm taking to the party because I don't really drink at home anymore. But I will drink tonight. So, as you can see, I've had a little party of my own. And this Moscato kind of wine. I think it's quite sweet. I don't think the boys will like it. Yeah, that's what I brought. Can you see that? I went to do, I was on a film set and yeah, the guy, the director there, actually poured me a glass of some alcohol. I just said yes to anything, and it was beautiful, and I kept drinking it, and it was this, so I thought I'm gonna buy that. I've also ordered a tray of Subway rolls. I've got to pick that up in about 20 minutes, and then, yeah, so I'm catching an Uber, and then we're going to pick up the Subway platter tray, and then I'm off to the party. So I'll be vlogging the party too. I'll vlog if you came in there, and also when it comes to the New Year's Eve, because I'm kind of excited to see how I'm going to cope and how I'm going to deal with whatever's going on. Yeah, anyways, see you soon. Hey everybody, right, let's get down to business. Well, I'm ready to go. I'm just about to wait to call my Uber, and yes, I need to dress myself. Oh, anyways, oh, that's not a good light. Let's have a look at this.
Tablecloth. All right, I'm gonna call my over. And I shall see Earls at the party.
Then you get that ocean breeze. It's just that.
Guess where I'm at. Guess who that is? That boy. Jared.
Hi. Do you like my shirt?
Where'd you get the shirt from?
Oh, some beautiful girl gave it to me.
Show me, stand up and show me.
Alright, oh, no, so it's about what's under the shirt, that's what you want to see.
No, next. Say hi, boys.
Aren't we putting this on porn?
This is Kian, and this is
Bernard,
sorry. And that's Sam. Is it Sam?
Yeah,
Sam. Yes, I'm at his house. That boy, the French. And we are celebrating New Year's Eve. Yes, I'm adjusting my hair. Oh yeah, these boys are from Adelaide. Yes.
Fucking shitty Adelaide.
Yeah.
What was that?
I am on my way to Melbourne soon.
All right, we'll come back to you later. Bye. Hey, Anne.
Yes,
say hi
yes.
to you.
Hello, we need a picture together, actually.
Yes. That's Kian.
Hello,
Kian
everyone.
Is from Adelaide.
Adelaide. I'm actually from DC. Fuck Adelaide. I hate
yes,
Adelaide.
From Washington.
I am so ready to move to Melbourne. Hopefully I get accepted. Keep me in your thoughts and prayers.
Yes. Yes, yeah, please. I'm gonna go this side because it's my
like really, really shit to take a picture.
Where are you?
Hi. Sorry, I'm shy.
No, you're not. So everybody, I'm at Jared's place. And here's everybody. There's Matt. It's a beautiful house. Sunlight, the divas, the models.
Who are you talking to?
It's for my YouTube.
Yeah.
Introduce yourself.
My name is Matthew. How are you doing? Just going to swim and a spa.
Are
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
How fabulous.
Yeah.
And how are you enjoying today's New Year's party?
Today's
at
fabulous.
Your
today's fabulous. Half of my palace, but yeah, I'm planning to get a little bit drunk later and play some board games and some fireworks for Coach.
Oh, excellent! Well, thank you for having me at your
no
place.
Worries.
Who else again? Brian, you want to say hi?
Hi!
This is Brian. This originally from Sydney. We can't see you.
We can.
Here we go.
Is that live?
No, it's from my YouTube blog. So everybody, I'm here at Jared's house, and Matthew's house, and you want to say hi to the boys? There's the boys. Yes. No, I don't like doing live videos. Hey everyone, look. That's Jared. I'm at Jared's place. He lives in Ducklands. Yeah.
Nah.
That's Jared in his bedroom.
Don't worry, he's out there. Oh, really?
Shit. Follow me, people. There's the view, $1 million view. And it comes with this person. Do you want to say hi?
Hi.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Sam. From England.
Is that all?
Yeah, I don't know what to say.
Introduce yourself.
Hello guys, I'm Bernard.
It's Bernard.
Yeah,
Bernard.
Bernard. Yeah, Bernard.
Why am I having hard times to remember it? Bernard, and where are you from?
I'm from China.
But do you live in Australia?
Yeah, at the moment, yeah.
Okay, so, but you're from Adelaide.
I'm based in Adelaide.
Oh, okay. Based from Adelaide. And are you single?
Yeah, Singo, ready to mingle.
Oh yes, and are you? That's Jared, and unfortunately he's taken. But I don't think that makes a difference. He's a slut.
Yes, he is.
So this is the beautiful, this is Docklands, isn't it? Docklands.
Yeah, Victoria Harbour. Here's your boys. Hey,
where are
the boys? I'll send you back. Your boys. One's different with their tops on there.
Cynthia.
Things down the sink and see if it goes the other way. And we did like some research, but apparently
it's to do
with how you pour the water.
Hello.
Stuff in the water.
But the toilet can ask Mr. Science.
Who's Mr. Science? You're science?
No.
Oh, okay, because normally we have someone here that's got some science degree or something.
Well, I definitely have heard that, and I definitely saw it on a science show.
You're not thinking of video, are you?
Yes.
Despacito.
Finished my New Year's Eve party. Now I'm going home. My Oprah's wedding downstairs. I was on the 28th floor. Look, now Oh, it's a very big building. Anyways, had a great time. Hope everybody has a wonderful new year. And be safe. Alright, look, we've got a few seconds. Bye. Ground floor.